In this video, we'll try to understand how to find out the friction force or frictional force or force of friction. This question we have taken from GATE 2011 question paper. A 1 kg block is resting on a surface whose coefficient of friction mu is equal to 0.1. A force of 0.8 newton is applied to the block as shown over here. The friction force or frictional force we have to find out. The options are given over here and we have to choose the correct answer out of that. Now first we'll draw the free body diagram for the given arrangement. So weight will always be acting in the vertically downward direction. So W is equal to mg. Mass is given as 1 kg. So it is 1 into 9.81 or 9.8. So it is 9.81 newton. Normal reaction is always perpendicular to the contact surface. So this is the contact surface. So and this particular R is perpendicular to this contact surface. The force that is applied is 0.8 newton. And let us suppose that P is equal to 0.8 newton. Now this is the direction of motion and we know that frictional force will always act in the opposite direction to that of the motion. And this frictional force F is given as mu R. Now we'll apply the conditions of equilibrium over here. So first condition of equilibrium is summation of forces in X direction is equal to zero. Forces towards right, they are considered as positive, whereas forces towards left, they are considered as. So P is in the positive X direction, so it is P minus and this F is in the negative X direction. So it is P minus F is equal to zero or P is equal to F. And we know that F is equal to mu R. So let us call this equation as equation number one. Now apply the another condition of equilibrium, that is summation of forces in Y direction is equal to zero. For upward forces, they are considered as positive, whereas downward forces, they are considered as negative. So R is acting in the upward direction, so it is positive, whereas W is acting in the downward direction, so it is negative. So R is equal to W is equal to 9.81 newton. Now substitute this value of R in equation 1, so that we'll get the value of force of friction. So F is equal to mu R, mu is 0.1 and R is 9.81. So answer is F is equal to 0.981 newton. So in this way, we can find out the frictional force in case of the block which is resting on the horizontal surface and subjected to the applied force of 0.8 newton. Thank you very much for watching.